Hi, my name is Dr. Ami Dakshini. I'm a consulting dermatologist and cosmetologist for my clinic called Think Skin. It is off Sarjapur Road in Bangalore. Peeling of the palms is very common, especially in the summer months when the heat increases. About 50% of our population suffers from peeling, especially in summers. People who tend to sweat a lot on the palms and soles notice more frequent peeling than generally with drier variety. The reason is very unknown as of now, but it's absolutely asymptomatic. You will start noticing white lesions coming up on the surface of your palms, and then they peel off and it might extend and grow a little further, and you notice the new red skin coming. There is nothing to worry about it. It is not an infection or a kind of allergy. It's a very common condition which can be treated with home care remedies. The simplest of that is using of olive oil or coconut oil, rubbing it on your palm each time you wash your hands. Avoid using detergents and liquid soap cleansers too frequently, also sanitizers, because that dries off the palms easily. It takes away the oil content of the surface of the palm and it makes it more easily irritable. So if you wash your hands too frequently, avoid. If you need to do it a couple of times, remember, each time you wash your hands, apply a moisturizer or olive oil and your hands would be supple and fine. By the end of summer, the peeling should subside.